Hi, I'm Kim Evason, a gastrointestinal and liver pathologist at ARUP and the University of Utah, and a cancer researcher at the Huntsman Cancer Institute. As a cancer researcher, the main tool that I use for studying liver cancer is the zebrafish. Zebrafish, like humans and mice, can get liver cancer, and the liver cancers that zebrafish get are similar both in appearance and genetically to human liver cancers. I developed a zebrafish model of liver cancer in which zebrafish express a cancer-causing gene in their livers. This cancer-causing gene, beta-catenin, is one of the most commonly affected genes in human liver cancer as well. In our case, we did a chemical screen to look for drugs that can suppress or inhibit the liver enlargement that's caused by this cancer-causing beta-catenin gene. And we identified several drugs that are able to decrease liver size in zebrafish expressing this cancer-causing beta-catenin gene. One of the drugs that we found was an antidepressant, amitriptyline. Subsequently, we found that treating mice with amitriptyline can decrease the amount of liver tumors that occur in a mouse model of liver cancer. This was really exciting because it showed that things that we learn about liver cancer using our zebrafish model are applicable to mammals, including potentially to humans.